There are over 100 people here today, and it's really a very, very different environment than the clinic. It's an opportunity to get a little bit closer to these people that really face a lot of struggle in their life.
I grew up not knowing anybody until I was 15 years old with Margaret. I remember when I met somebody when I was 15 years old, what a huge impact that was on my life. It was like, oh, there are other people out there. I kept hearing there was. And so now when I meet other people in person, I go, hey, this is really cool, this person's doing this. Maybe they can help me figure this out.
The more is that I thank you for everything. I wouldn't be walking without you guys. The patient care and the knowledge that the hospital has about Morkio itself. You go anywhere else, they're like, Morkio, what?
In the past, for Morkio patient and family, it's not so easy to go even outside. Once like this social event are happening, they want to go out, they want to meet each other, they want to exchange their opinion, situation, and how to manage some difficulty. That's a very important step for the family.
Yes, I've met somebody on Facebook for so many years, talked sometimes, but until you meet them in person, it's hard to feel connected. But the social aspect of being out in public without having to shelter yourself is something that's beneficial.
It is amazing to see them in this context.
Go DuPont.